All right, so today we're doing a lot of finishing. Usually, to me, finishing is just a lot of repetition of the exercise that you want to do with the player. In this exercise, we're looking at angles, how to receive the ball, going into the ball, meaning coming to the ball, not letting the ball come to you. Having a good vision of where you want to place the ball at and imagination as well. We want to exhaust the player. When we exhaust the player tend to sort of start struggling, and that's the best time to teach the youth at that moment. Ooh, he's getting tired here, but I think that's the best time. I think that's a critical time to teach the youth when they're tired and exhausted and frustrated and having anxiety.
Let's go, Ed. Yes, very good chest. Finish it. Boom, yep. Focus on the touch. Here we go. Yes, yes, yeah. Good try, kid.